It was for the first time I was flooded with beauty tips. Parents were busy in making phone calls and invitations. I was too busy in shopping. Being quite nervous, I was celebrating with my friends and family. Those special parties, those mehndi laga ke rakhna moments, style style ki baate, then pujas, moments with cousins and their kids, precious moments of my life. 5th March 2013, Mongolachuran ceremony was done. Mongolachuran or Ashirbad is synonymous to engagement ceremony or sagai in North Indian belt. So on the day, gifts known as totto were sent from my in-law's house, and my father-in-law, being accompanied by other elderly relatives, came to bless me with shakha pola, that is a white and red bangles that symbolizes married woman, jewelries, sarees, and many other gifts. Blessed me, and officially I was engaged. In our engagement ceremony, neither groom visits girl's place nor bride's family visits groom's family. It is only one way. Then panokhili at bride's place. Panokhili is nothing but inviting deities to be a part of the wedding celebration. So here invitations are made with the help of bitter leaf and sweets. You can see my mom inviting Lord Krishna and Ma Tulsi, as well as visiting temples for the same purpose. Same ritual was performed in groom's house also. You can see my mother-in-law being accompanied by other ladies doing the same rituals for her son. Then Ruposhi Puja was performed in both the families, where both the mothers in their individual houses kept fast for entire day. They worship Ma Ruposhi. Ruposhi is no one but Mother Nature, signifying Goddess Durga, and mothers worship her for the well-being of her child. So you can see some of the moments of Ruposhi Puja. Ruposhi is worshipped in planks. The night before wedding is celebrated as Odhibash. Odhibash is synonymous to haldi and sangeet celebration. You can see my mother fetching water, then making me bath with turmeric paste and water. My bhabhi is applying turmeric paste and making me bath with chilled water on that March night. Dhamai, the traditional dance form of Bengalis of Suhartto Kastra area. Adhivash was celebrated similarly at groom's place also. You can see the tradition is known as Shotru Kata, mother destroying enemies with the knife. Dhamail, again. Dhamail is very common in Varag Valley and most important part of celebration. Then Goinapura, where the bride is made to wear shakha pola for the first time, along with other jewelries brought for the marriage purpose. I was pampered by all my bhabis and didis and jijus too. After applying Odhibashi tika in early morning, fine, it was a new day, the D-Day, and that started with Shotin Kat, destroying Sotan with bitter leaf, the traditional way. It was done by Baba. Then ritualistic bath. Papa was busy in Agbodhik, that is paying homage to the ancestors. Mother went out for Shuhag Maga, that is seeking blessing for her daughter. Then Prakriti Pujan, that is encircling mother and seven other plants, sitting at mom's lap after each circle, seeking blessings from Mother Nature as a whole. After that, makeup started. and I was given a decent look, I must say. I did not know ABC of makeup then, but I am thankful to the beauticians. Love you, Champudi. After being blessed by parents and all elderly people of the family, my husband, that is groom, went out in the car sent by bride's family, as it is known as Warak Bhan, to the wedding location. Our wedding site was Ishan Vivaha Bhavan, located in Silchar, and all preparations were already made. You can see the kunjol, the wedding mandap, was ready. I was busy in attending my invitees. My bhabis, didis, friends and all other relatives were busy in gate dhora. There is a tradition of not allowing groom to enter until and unless he fulfills the demands of the ladies. So he had to pay a good amount to the ladies. Being accompanied by Barati's Borjatris, he sat in Jamaya for Mumita by my bhabis. Soon after meeting the groom, people started having their dinner. My father did Ramai Boron. He was welcomed by my family members. I was made to wear mukut, and he was too. He was given new clothes, mukut, chadar, and many other things from bride's family. And all set for Dodhi Mongol. Dodhi Mongol is a tradition where bride's mom cleans hands of groom with curd and gives him a wedding ring. Soon after that, bride arrived. I was so nervous while shatpar, that is encircling groom 7 times and then jayamala. You can see our jayamala moments. After jayamala, shubhadrishti is done. Shubhadrishti means first official eye to eye contact in between bride and groom. Soon after shubhadrishti, I was brought for kanyadan. Papa made me sit and my hand was tied with my husband. Father did kanyadan. Brother did hui bata, that is offering puffed rice to the ritualistic fire, and the wedding was complete. Next morning there is a bashi bhi. On that day, after ritualistic bath, we were made to do saat pere together. Soon after saat pere, there is a tradition of kodi khela, that is paying pasha. Then mumitha. After that, we were blessed by all our family members. And the most emotional part of the wedding, vidai. The most difficult part of the wedding life. After that, my new life started. Bodhi Boron, I was welcomed by my mother-in-law. And she also welcomed my brother, Lord Krishna, by aarti. After seeking blessings for her, I gifted her a sari which is known as Shashuri Namaskari. My father-in-law also blessed me and my husband, and all family members showered gifts, jewelry, and so many things. Then sindoor dan. Husband officially applied vermilion to my forehead in front of his family members. And in that way, I became fully married. The day after Bashi Biye is known as Kal Ratri. On that day, neither bride nor groom can see each other. Then Chotushtha Mongol. On the day after ritualistic birth, we got ready and went for another 7th round of Feran. So in South Assam based Bengali wedding, there are 21 Feras. So after Saat Fere, we were made to sit, blessed by elderly members, and then he tied Mangal Sutra on my neck. Actually, tying Mangal Sutra is not a tradition, but he wanted. Then we headed towards reception center, Lakshmi Narayan Vivaha Vashur, where I met new set of relatives, new friends, new family, discovered my new identity. My parents and the entire family came with Toto gifts, and I loved the chemistry among both set of parents. I was quite feeling relieved now, and had a great lunch with all my devas and husband. Post lunch, we had a beautiful photo shoot. We are Bengalis from southern Assam, and our culture is little different from the people of West Bengal. It has been 5 years till then. Now we are blessed with a baby girl who is 2 years old. These are her moments from second birthday. Please keep blessing us. Lots of love. If you like our videos, then don't forget to subscribe our channel and click on the bell button so that you can keep yourself updated.